You do a command of IP address, or IPA for short. Hit enter, and IP address for this is 192.168.132.148. 148. Copy that. Let's go to window, change the font when it's maximized. Go to session, okay, awesome. And let's log in, awesome. And if I maximize this, now it's huge. Now we're able to see because I'm blind as a bat. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is I'm going to get into the temp folder because I'm going to download stuff and I'm going to extract it temporarily, and then we're going to run the SH or the shell script to install everything. And it does everything for us. So I'm going to do a cd /temp to get into there. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to use the curl command, and we're going to go to this website to pull down this tar into the temp folder. We're going to hit enter. It's going to download it. So our next command that we're going to do is the following. We're going to use tar with a parameter of xf, and we're going to call our tar file that we just downloaded into the temp folder. So we're going to hit enter. So I'm going to do a sudo bash. We're going to go inside this folder. Inside that folder, there's an install.sh file. Once we hit enter, it's going to ask for our password. We're going to enter our password. We're going to hit enter. Read all this information if you want, but I'm going to hit Y for yes. Y for yes, hit enter, and just let it be. Like right now, it is going to install. It's going to do everything that you need to do. At the very end, it's going to give you a bunch of username and passwords. So it looks like it is done. Like I told you, it took forever. I'm going to zoom out real quick. And this is the information that I was telling you. And let's add HTTPS. Hit enter. It's going to give you this. Your connection is not private. It is okay. Let's click on advanced. And let's click on proceed to our IP address. It is safe. It's going to load up. Awesome. We just install it. We don't really have any workspaces. If you click on workspaces here, just click on work. We don't have anything. So edit if you really know what you're doing. If you don't know what you're doing with Phantasm as of yet, I would just recommend just hitting install. Yeah, look at that. Holy crap. So this image actually has Zoom installed.